So, I had a map sensor fault on my car. Found out it's behind here. I've undone these bolts before. Two 10mm bolts. And get them out. Mainly a video to show where it is. There is a map sensor just behind there, 8mm bolt, and it just pops off. There's my new one to go in.